nice thing to see. Dog magician. I actually had it. I'm very happy to see dog magician here. Bring back very good memories. And yeah, remember one of my best friends playing it against me all the time. Luckily, my blue eyes had more damage, but this car also had some. Kind of nice magic to it. Oh, okay. The Fiend Mega Cyber. This card I have. And another Dark Magician. Nice. Okay, so who's this? Elemental Hero Necro Shade. Aqua is cool. And it's a warrior. While this card is in your graveyard. One time only, you can normal summon one elemental hero monster from your hand without tributing any monsters. So this needs a tribute, but by the fact you can use it to not tribute any cards. Well, could be this actually is very good card in elemental hero decks, isn't it? Elemental. Japanese, I don't know. Artwork is interesting. Unfortunately, I cannot read this language, so I'm sorry. But I'm gonna leave this here so you can pause and read what the effect is. If you can't read it, and you can write me in the comments. If you know how to translate this into English. Another elemental hero, Necro Shade. Nice. Vampire Lord here. A zombie each time this card inflicts battle damage to opponents. Declare one card type monster spell or trap. Your opponent selects one card of that type from his or her deck and sends it to graveyard. Also, when this card is destroyed and sent to graveyard, opponent's card effect, it is special summoned. The field during the next standby phase. Oh, a sticky guy. And another sticky guy. But, yeah. And a third one. Three of these sticky guys. They really are. They really are nice. Go. After damage calculation, decrease the attack of the monster that was attacked by this card by 500 until the end of the turn. Okay, Rocket Warrior, that is. And why is this ancient?
To your graveyard, then you draw one card.
summoned except by the effect of bonding H2O. While this card is face up on the field, the attack of fire monsters and pyro type monsters become zero. Okay, when this card is destroyed and sent to the graveyard, you can special summon two hydrogen.
Than 700 times the number of removed spell counters.
Okay. Seduction. Plant a flip tick and control one face of monster opponents that feel that in the end of the turn. A nice effect, isn't it? A fusion devourer. When this god battles the fusion monster, the attack of the fusion monster becomes zero. There's This card can attack twice in the same battle phase as long as this card remains up the field. Control of this card cannot be switched. It's a nice card. And also, Ninja Grandmaster Sasuke. If this card attacks face up and defense position monster, destroy the monster with discard effect without applying damage calculation. Okay then. Okay, so there's so many cards here that this is gonna be the last page today. Disciple of the Forbidden Spell, level 4, warrior. When this card is normal summoned, flip summoned, or special summoned, declare a different monster card attributes equal to the number of the Disciple of the Forbidden Spells in your graveyard. If this card attacks the monster that is declared attribute, destroy the monster without applying damage calculation. Disciple of the Forbidden Spell. Alright. So, another Diffusion Devourer. Okay. What's this? Great Moth. Level. What is it? Level 8. And this monster can only be special summoned by offering Petit Moth as a tribute on the 4th of your turns after Petit Moth has been equipped with Cocoon of Evolution. Okay. Complicated way to get this into play, but this is a team trap disposal unit, a team trap disposal unit, machine. Oh, it's a machine, that's interesting. This card can be used during either player's turn. When your opponent activates a trap card, tribute this face-up card to negate the activation of the trap card and destroy it. Alright. Okay, Ancient Gear Beast. Remember this card again. It's level 6 machine. This card cannot be special summoned. The effects of your opponent's effect monsters that this card destroys by battle are negated. If this card attacks, your opponent cannot activate any spell or trap cards until the end of the damage step. Cyber Barrier Dragon. Oh, okay. Level 6. This card cannot be normal summoned. This card cannot be special summoned except with the attack reflector unit. While this card is in attack position, your opponent's first attack each turn is negated. It has to be in attack position. That said, it has a lot of defense. But attack now. Warrior of Atlantis. You can declare this card to the graveyard to add a legendary ocean from your deck to your hand. Okay, not a bad card. It's quite nice actually. Another Vision Devourer, and this is Gravekeeper's Commandant. Okay, spellcaster. You can discard this card to the graveyard to add one Necro Valley from your deck to your hand. Let's see what's on the other side. Okay. Something missing here already. Okay. So, it's a Guardian Trice. It's a Thunder type monster. This card can only be normal summoned, flip summoned, or special summoned when there is a twin sword flashing light twice on your side of the field. When this card is destroyed and sent to the graveyard, special summon the monster that was offered as a tribute for this monster. Oh, wow, okay. That's good, that's cool, that's cool. Oh, sadly, the twin swords and flash have to be on your side of the field, but quite awesome. you're top decking, but that in that case it's insane. As you see, there's a lot of more cards here, some of which are actually quite nice. So I'm going to end this video for today. It's quite late, and carry on. So, like, and comment, and subscribe.